How do you be a ladies' man while you're living in your work cubicle?
You don't.
This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
Once the story came out, there was a lot of press.
I love this one. It's about a Boston math whiz who hacked his way to true love.
It was the second most read Wired article of 2014.
McKinlay says he built his own algorithm to attract the best matches from the dating site he was on.
One interesting thing that happened was a woman wrote a really nasty article about me on BuzzFeed, likening me to a mathematical pickup artist who just wants to use math to manipulate people. The very same day, a vice president at BuzzFeed wrote me an email to offer me a job. So I really liked that I got to sort of see the two ends of BuzzFeed on the same day. On the one hand, we're not really comfortable with people accessing our data, right? We know the government's doing it. We also know that big companies are doing it. Most people, certainly most people under 30, don't think that that's okay, but they're not doing anything about it. But when an individual does it, and it's someone that you can point to, then I think it's very easy to say, that's creepy. But at the same time, companies like BuzzFeed need data scientists because their whole business model rests on it. There's this tension between this is the future or this is like evil.